Hello everyone, Jasper Agle here from SocialEngine.net, and today I just wanted to quickly show you the new pages that can now be edited with the layout editor. And this will come out for SocialEngine version 4.1.8. So yeah, currently out of the box, the SocialEngine core software, not including the additional plugins, only has around, let's say 5 pages available for editing with the layout editor. With version 4.1.8, we've added 8 new additional pages to the core list, plus all the plugins have pages that can now be edited as well. So yeah, now you can edit the chat page, contact page, invite page, and etc. And this totally enhances the full content management system experience when utilizing the layout editor. And of course, everything in the available blocks section can be dragged and dropped in these new pages. So yeah, that's it. Hope you like it, and watch out for this new feature coming out for SocialEngine version 4.1.8.